At the Guildhall, the Lord Mayor of London attends the ceremony of presenting the cups given by His Majesty the King and His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales for the best trots among the artillery brigades of the Territorial Army. Afterwards, he drives off in his semi-state coach past the Guard of Honour. This year's winners of the King's Cup for Heavy Artillery are the 168th Kent Battery, and here they are. The best shots with the big guns.